convince anything you want. Money, gold, tennis shoes.
Can't help you, man. Bow the straws.
I'm calm. I'm cool. All I want you to do is one thing.
What's that?
Get me out of these things!
I'll give you my entire collection of Maniac Man comic books in mint condition.
I already read them.
How about my brand new Road Bruiser 2000 mountain bike? Just got it for my birthday.
I'm not listening.
This is a crime against humanity. I mean, why would I want to kiss him? He's my friend.
Okay, one last thing and you'll be perfect. A little lipstick.
Touch me with that and I'll break your arm.
What about my reputation? No decent kid will associate with me after this.
I will. Of course, not at school or anything.
We'll probably have to get married after this.
You realize I'll probably have to kill you after this.
Okay. Let's just get this over with.
Right, before anyone sees us. All right, who's there?
Okay, which one of you laughed?
Or die!
Okay, who told him?
I didn't.
Not me.
Not me.
Never said a word.
Well, actually, I might have said something. But just the one kid.
I actually may have mentioned it to a colleague or two at the science club.
4 or 5 here. Okay, maybe 15 if you count the Ashleys in Miss Furley's class.
Well, isn't this something? Here we are, sworn to a vow of silence, and I'm the only one who doesn't go blabbing it around. Frankly, I'm ashamed of you guys.
Hey, Mikey, thanks for the tip. Sorry I'm late.
Well, I'm not doing this with every kid on the playground watching.
But inquiring minds want to know. We must continue the experiment for the good of pure science.
Fine. Then why don't you kiss him, Madame Curie?
Okay, here's the deal. We'll meet after school in the park.
The kiss has been rescheduled for after school in the park.
You might as well get it over with right now.
Yeah, a quick pucker, a peck, and we're out of here.
The kiss is back on.
Quick, somebody give me some mouthwash. Well, at least now we know for sure. There's no way we're ever going to want to kiss you girls.
Yeah, and we aren't going to want to kiss you guys neither.
Come on, we better get to class before Miss Grokey gives us all tardies.
Butch and his crazy stories.
Yeah, us kissing each other. That's the dumbest thing I heard since that stuff about Jimmy Cratmer and the aliens.
Yeah, who would ever believe a stupid story like that?